The time has come for America to hear the truth. About this tragic war. That the hottest places in hell are reserved for those who, in a period of moral crisis, maintain their neutrality. There comes a time when silence is betrayal. The truth must be told. I say that those who are seeking to make it appear that anyone who opposes the war is a fool or a traitor or an enemy of our soul. We will be able to speed up the day when justice will roll down like waters and righteousness like a tapestry. This day we will be able to speed up the day when the lion and the lamb will have
for a nation that has been unable.